Okay, beginning volt transmission service. The vehicle has, tell you the mileage. $69,931. Okay. Vehicle is up on jack stands. I know that's the fill check plug. That's the fill plug. I know the check plug is down there underneath. I'll be getting to the drain plug in a moment. Vehicle is safely on jack stands per manual. Okay, underneath the car, I have found the drain plug for the transaxle electronic drive unit. Do have some minor seepage leaks here. Appears to be coming from the half shaft seal. Over there. Wetness. We'll be taking out that plug.
If you dump water to a tire.
Okay. Fluid is done draining. Looks really dirty.
I didn't.
Reinstalling.
You want me to move my car?
Drain plug.
You want me to move my car? Why now? But do you want a little more room?
Okay. Let me go get my socket. Tighten it.
Yeah. Maybe I'll move my car. I'm moving my car.
Okay, nice and tight, not too tight. Thank you. Okay, beginning volt transmission service. The vehicle has, tell you the mileage. $69,931. Okay. Vehicle is up on jack stands. I know that's the fill check plug. That's the fill plug. I know the check plug is down there underneath. We'll be getting to the drain plug in a moment. Vehicle is safely on jack stands per manual. Okay, underneath the car, I have found the drain plug for the transaxle electronic drive unit. Do have some minor seepage leaks here. Appears to be coming from the half shaft seal. Over there. Wetness. We'll be taking out that plug.
If you dump water to a tire.
Okay. Fluid is done draining. Looks really dirty.
Oh, I didn't.
Reinstalling.
You want me to move my car?
Drain plug.
You want me to move my car? Why now? But do you want a little more room?
Okay. Let me go get my socket. Tighten it.
Yeah. Maybe I'll move my car. Moving my car.
Okay, nice and tight, not too tight. Okay, now we're putting in Dextron 6 into requisite fill plug. I took out about 4.3 quarts, so I'm gonna put in 4.3 quarts and then do the check procedure with the vehicle at temperature. Okay, I got 4.2 quarts in it. I'm running it through the gears and we'll check the temperature. Make sure it's between 113. Why is the engine off? There it goes. Oh, because that was in neutral. That's funny. Okay. Turns the engine off when you put it in neutral. It's supposed to keep the engine on all the time when the hood's up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll wait. I got a temperature gun. We'll make sure it's between 113 and 130 degrees on the transaxle before we pull the inspection plug. Inspection plug is in at the moment. I made sure it could come off though. Okay, we're at 122 degrees. Okay, we have the engine running up at temperature, but the vehicle, there's nothing coming out of the check plug, so I'm gonna add a little bit of fluid. Okay, it's about done weeping. I'm gonna seal it up. The engine is currently running. Okay, we're back together. Skid plate's back on. Drain plug is tight. Fill stick is back in place. Okay, we're all done. And I just want to show you what the oil looked like. That was some black oil, man. I mean, it is just, I've never seen Dextron 6 look that dirty before. And 69,000 miles on the Volt. I mean, just dirty, man.